If you are looking a very cheap and very easy way and get very accurate transcription caption for your videos and audios, this is the tutorial that you need. With one click and with very cheap prices, you will be able to transcribe any video and audio yourself on your computer. Greetings everyone. Today I am going to introduce you a new cloud GPU provider that you can use for both making money with your GPU and also use your AI applications on their servers with a very easy scalability. Their system is very, very unique in this area. They are using the people who rent their GPUs to the system so that they are able to provide very cheap prices. Moreover, they're able to provide you scalability and dynamically load balancing very well. They have an orchestrating services system, and this way they are able to reduce the pricing and also provide you almost 100% uptime with a very minimal prices. This cloud provider has the best documentation that I have ever seen, so you can read their documentation and their page to learn more about them. One of their unique features is that you can rent your GPU to their orchestrating system, so your GPU will be included in their cloud system, and based on the usage of your GPU, you will make money. You can learn everything about this system on this page. They have an application that you download and run on your computer. With this way, whenever a system is used on your computer, you earn money. They have a very unique and secure system to achieve this. Only Docker images will run in your system, completely isolated, therefore with 100% security. And this is the page to earn. So you can read this page to learn how to earn money with your GPUs. However, what I am going to focus today is how to use their cloud system, rent their cloud GPUs, and complete your AI tasks. So this is the Readme file that I have prepared. The link of this file will be in the description of the video. First of all, we go to the portal.salat.com and you need to create an account. I am going to use my existing account. Then you need to create a new organization and you need to add payments to that. For example, test video organization. I think they don't allow this. Let's try like this. And project slot name and create. Then you need to add money to your organization from Blink. You can be in multiple organizations. You need to add credits to start using. Their organization system is a little bit different. You can read their documentation and contact support regarding the organization system. Once you have your organizations and you have added your credits, then this is how you use Salad to deploy containers. So the Salad works with Docker containers. You can deploy your own container or their pre-configured containers. I am going to use Recipe deployments to use their pre-configured container. So we go to the Recipe deployments here, deploy a new Recipe. And in this page, you will see a lot of models are ready to use, like Distil Whisper Large version 2, Metalulama 7B, Stanford Alpaca 7B, Stable Diffusion 1.5 base, Stable Diffusion Unlight Anything version 4. You can contact their support to add more recipes to here, or you can prepare your own Docker image and you can deploy that as well. So today I am going to show you Whisper. I am going to make two different containers. So I am going to first start with Distil Whisper, configure and deploy. I am going to give a unique name, Whisper Distil SE Courses, and replica account. This is super important. What does this replica account do? That it does automated load balancing with the configured machine. And also, let's say one of the computer is down in your server, it automatically starts another one. With this way, you can ensure that 100% uptime and you can have scalability and load balancing. It is very, very useful. Let's start with 6 machines like this and it will show our per hour price. This is really, really good price for 6 machines. These are different 6 machines. So let's say you have concurrent 6 requests. Each one will be processed on the different machine. So let's click deploy. By the way, yeah, it doesn't allow this. So let's make the naming like this. Yes, deploy. And then on this page, we will see the instances that are assigned to us and their status. Just wait patiently. You see it says 0.6 replicates running. Let's just wait a little bit. It says currently deploying. Let's refresh this page. Okay, we can see that we got allocated with 4 instances already, and our Docker image is getting downloaded on those instances. This is also how it works when you rent your GPU to their cloud service to earn money. Let's also deploy another one. In this one, I am going to deploy this. To deploy a machine, you need to switch your organization first, then go to the Recipe deployments, and in the view Recipe marketplace, I'm going to deploy another Whisper for transcription. This time I'm going to use OpenAI Whisper Large version 3. This is the very best Whisper version. Configure and deploy. Let's say Whisper Large SE courses. And let's make replica count 6 for this as well. You see this is the same price, and deploy. And then just wait for this one to get deployed as well. They have also explanations for their recipes. Let me show you what I mean. For example, when you click this Whisper Large version 2, you will get to this page, and this page you will see this link, more information available at here. When you open this page, it will show you how this Docker image was composed and how you can use it. There are examples like API get response like this, the Python, the way to use. This is totally depends on how the Docker image is pre-configured, so you can read their description to use them. For this tutorial, I have prepared an amazing Gradio application. It is here. You see Whisper transcribe salad.py file. When you go to this link, you will be able to download it. This is for free for everyone. Let's click RAW, then right click and save as. Let's save into salad video tutorial. Salad video tutorial. Okay, I am going to save here. You see I am saving at .py file like this. Okay, it's saved. Let's open this folder. I also read in some instructions. It is so easy. You just need to make a virtual environment. Let's also edit this so you can do one click. Okay, here I made it one click. Let's copy this. And wherever you want to install, let's open a CMD and copy paste it. Right click and copy paste it. And it will make the virtual environment, move into it, activate the virtual environment. You see it is activated. Then it will install the necessary libraries for this Whisper transcribe.salad.py file to work. Let's also open it with the Visual Studio Code Editor like this. This is a very simple application, but it works great. Okay, let me zoom in some. So we need to change our API URL and we need to change our API key. That's it. And you can read the context of this .py file to understand how the Docker images of Salad works. It is so easy. Let's go to Recipe deployments and we can see our deployings. So when we click each one of them, we can see, okay, the first machine, the Whisper Distil SE courses, already started and running. The other machines are also getting downloaded right now. So we can already use this. Let's copy this. Then let's go here and change this URL to this link. Then you need to go to your API access and then you need to copy it. Then I will paste it here. You can also save this in environment. I'm just making an easy demo and save it. Then what we need to do is we need to activate the virtual environment like this. Activate. Then move back to the main folder and just type Python Whisper transcribe salad.py file. It will start it in this URL. Let's go to that URL like this. And our transcriber is ready to transcribe. So currently this application supports both a sound or video file. Click here to upload a video like this and it will get processed. And we got the results. I have done some coding as well. So you see the SRT output, you will see raw text output, and you will see JSON output. And all of these files will be automatically saved wherever the folder you have. You see transcription JSON file. Let's open it with code. So this is the JSON file we got from the Docker image that is running. This is the SRT version of it. So you can directly use it with any editor video. And this is the transcription TXT file. Let's try bigger video. So this video is 26 minutes. Let's see it. Let's also go back to our Whisper's versions, switch to this organization, Recipe deployments. Okay, Whisper Distil is running with 4 machines already. I'm also going to do the same with the large version. The large version download is getting more, as you are seeing, so we still need to wait. Okay, the Gradio already started processing it. First, it extracts the MP3 file. Let's see its extraction. Then it sends it to the remote server. Then we get the transcription. Let's see how much time it will take for this 26 minutes file. And it is done. It took lesser than 1 minute. Yes, it took lesser than 1 minute to transcribe this 26 minutes audio file. It's amazing. Just under 1 minute. So you can use this for your personal projects as well, or you can use this for your company projects as well. It's up to you. This is the JSON output we got, and this is the SRT file we got. So this is amazing. You can use this on your computer. You can use this wherever you want, for whatever the reason you want. It is just amazing. Since this is working with API, you can completely automate this process. And even if you are not a programmer, just following this tutorial, you can use this to transcribe your audio, video files, personal files, for whatever reason you want. I want to compare the speed with the large version as well. Okay, the large version also started with the first instance. So I am going to make a copy of this file like this, let's say version 2, or let's say this is large. Okay, then let's edit it. All I need to do is I need to change the URL to this, like this, and just change it. By the way, I should put this into another folder so that the files will not conflict. Let's say large. Okay, let's move this to the large. So what I'm going to do is I will start a CMD here. First, I need to activate the virtual environment, cd virtual environment, cd scripts activate, then the virtual environment activated, then cd large and python whisper transcribe salad large.py file, and it is started. This time it started with Gradio share. You can also remove that. Okay, and here let's see how much time will the 15 seconds takes. Yes, it was really, really fast. It worked very well. So that's it. You can use this Whisper to transcribe your videos. You can use other recipes to use for your projects. You can see them here. You can contact their support to add more recipes, or you can build your own Docker image and you can deploy it. So all you need to do is give your Docker image here. Give a container name. You can also decide which CPUs you want to use. You can decide how much RAM you need. You can decide which GPUs to rent based on your Docker image needings. You see, 3090 is only 25 cents per hour, or 2060 is only 5 cents per hour. So they have a lot of GPUs in the pool. They are trying to expand it as well. And you can allocate the hard disk that you need. A lot of options here. You can set all of them. This is for more professionals. So that's it. I hope you have enjoyed. Hopefully see you in another amazing tutorial.